There we are. Unfinished Iron Curious. Hmm. It's quite unfinished, isn't it? I suppose the way out is down there. But maybe I can get out from up here. Yes. I'll take the high road. Hmm, interesting. Many goodies here. I will take. This will sell, I suppose. I do have a surplus of lockpicks at the moment. Hmm. Yes, this is where they stay, I see. Ah. And my lockpicks will go to good use. Failure. Come, Bran'dar. You must do it. Ah. Not much at all, I see. Interesting. I wonder if there should be more. Just down the way. It would make sense. They're barracks. They live in the sewer. Oh, yes. And now I have the key. Oh. Carefully with the key. There you are, friend. We'll get this ready. One, two. 1-2 punch. Really? With the rat man? You're coming for me? You can't even get out of the hole in the floor. That's adorable. Please, don't ever come here again. I will take my arrow back. It has only been slightly fouled by this noxious creature. And some dispel potions. Oh. I suppose they don't know what to do with these things. Aha! And deeper we go. Adventures in the sewer. Who would have thunk it? Do the Mystic Dawn have some agreement with these goblins that they would be allowed to live so close? That seems like a mistake to me. If the goblins were to get one of them alone, surely they would eat them. At least this is my presumption. I've also heard many stories about Argonians that eat people. But I've not encountered that thusly. These little tiny rats are so strange. I would have thought the rats in the sewer would be much larger. Hmm, did we avoid the water? I can only hope. Ah. More lock peekings. Bran'dar can do it. How about this? Done. One and done. Southwest tunnel. Ah. This does not seem to be the way out either. Whoop! But we might be getting close. Temple sewers. I just want to go up. How can I go up? Away from this. Whoop. Ah. But there are many chests. I suppose I'm not wandering through the sewers for nothing. You will scavenge all the goods. Hmm. What is all of this? No entrance, no exit here. Except for that. I can't figure that one out. Turn a wheel somewhere, something else happens. Oh yes. I've seen that all before, friends. Perhaps way up is somewhere in here. Ah. Mayhaps, mayhaps. I cannot recall the way that we went. Temple sewers, Talos Plaza sewers. They are all the different sewers, Elven Garden sewers. I need to go up. I need to get out. Ah. Perhaps I should just go back the way that I came. Could be the truest answer. Or perhaps I found it. Wonderswell. It's beginning to get a little worried there. Is there somebody in here? Ah. You've got some things locked up tight. Don't worry, Bran'dar will take a look. Make sure there's nothing that can hurt you in here. Nope, definitely not. We'll do another one. Shit. And then, Red Book of Riddles. Ooh, I should like some riddles. Little coin. Ah, Bran'dar has quite a bit of coin in his pocket once more. It is a good feeling, friends. Ah, and now I am stuck down here. I must kick my way out. As we must do sometimes, friends. Oh my. If I could just get out of the house. Are you just going to stand there in front of the door? Alright. I'll have a look in here then. Since you are probably not in two places at once. Unless that is some sort of illusion that I'm looking at. Followers of the Gray Fox. Ah. So I think you are a thief. Fine banded chest. Plenty of cheap wine. Hmm. We should have a look at this. For the good of the land, I might liberate some things from you. Oh my! It's gonna be bad. I think it's gonna be bad. Elven arrows? Mmm. Mithril helmet. Quite nice. Unyielding curious. Oh yes. This is something we need for sure. Oof. Worth. 100% worth it. Let's have a look at this, curious. Oh, I've also got fortified destruction. Reflect the damage. Hmm. Unyielding curious. Well, it is, technically stolen, so now we must make sure that we aren't caught for fear of losing that. Perhaps if I joined up with the Thieves Guild, I could find a way to, circumvent it just a bit. Ah, this is not going to be good. Can I have a look in here? I just want to have all of your things. Is that so wrong? I didn't even take everything, okay? It's mostly fine. Dwemer things. Yes, I don't need this. Pardon me. I don't think she noticed me fully. So good. We've made it out, friends. I still must have a brief discussion with Tar-Meena to figure out what the next move should be now that I have all of these books, this collection of mad scribblings all together. My goodness, this Mankar Cameron. Hundreds of years old, but he might be alive. One can never be too sure. Is he an elf? The name does not seem familiar to me. I do know elves have quite a long lifespan. Their aging process is interesting. It's matched with humans until adolescence. 16 or 17 years, it starts to change just a bit between the humans and the elves. The elves will look 16 for quite a while. Humans, no. Straight on into middle age. But despite their shorter lifespan, I think the lives they live mean more. They seem to have a lot more fun than the elves. The elves are so far stuck up themselves, you know. Ugh. I'm not particularly fond. Though I try not to judge simply because, oh, Dunmer Nord. Although it's hard not to, friends. I think that is quite a natural thing. Oh, somebody's praising me as the hero of Kavach. Psh. Speak to me not of this. Tar-Meena. I have word.
It's my pleasure. Please continue.
Well, I've brought you more information on the Mythic Dawn. All of the books.
To find their secret shrine to Mehrunes Dagon, you'll need to study the 4 volumes of Maincar Cameron's commentaries.
I have read them.
It is a fairly common practice of these kinds of esoteric cults to put hidden messages within their sacred writings. In effect, simply by finding their way to the shrine, prospective members have already passed the first test on the road to enlightenment. You've piqued my curiosity about this puzzle. I will think on it myself and let you know if I have any ideas. Check back with me tomorrow after I've given this matter some thought.
I will do just that, Tar-Meena. I thank you for your time.
I'll keep studying the first 2 volumes of the commentaries. Who knows, I might turn up something before you do.
Indeed so. But at least this might leave us just a little bit of time to go adventuring and whatnot. There is a pillaged mine just up the way near Qarl that we have been to. But further up the road I hear talk of Battlehorn Castle, which is apparently under siege by bandits. So my thought is, we ride in, we save the day, we liberate the castle and take it for our own. I think Richard is behind me on this as well. Aren't you, Richard? That's right. He's such a good boy. Yes, this is the way. And there it is. Just there. I should like it for my very own. Should I drive right up to the gate? Or try and take this slow and sneaky? Yes, stay here. Good boy. Daddy's got some work to do. I don't smell much. Mostly nature, a few wolves. If there are people here, they're not on this side of the castle. Is that tree on fire? Oh no. Another portal. Oh friends, I don't know if we're ready for that quite yet. Closing all these portals is not my favorite thing. We seem to have found the invaders, I hope. Ha! Down he goes, huh? Alright. Into battle. Here comes Bran'dar. Warlord. Yes, you're the one I want. Aren't you? Oh.
I'll have your head take you.
And get
your side.
Oh, I got the wrong one. I'm sorry.
You move like a cow.
Oh. She's got that sparking sword. Have this! Haha! They never expect the spell, do they? Oh! I didn't see you there! Some very nice camouflage armor. Chameleon curious? It's interesting. There we are. Unfinished iron curious. It's quite unfinished, isn't it? And I got this guy right off the bat. I thought that was nice. Dead marauder. Dead marauders.
Hello.
Lord Kelvin. What do you have, Lord Kelvin? Ah, if I was into heavy armor, this would be the place to come. Unfortunately, not so much. Well, Lord Kelvin is dead, I suppose. That's a sad thing. Eastern Provinces, Manual of Arms. Ooh. Weapons out here for the taking? That seems quite curious to me. Lord Kelvin, wake up! Silver War Axe. Oh, it's been quite a battle here, I think, friends. Perhaps only Lord Kelvin can bestow the castle upon me. And if that's the case, so be it. I will once again dip into the plane of Oblivion. Ah. Hello there. Line it up. There you are. Oh. Quite some power behind that. Not gonna like it when they get over here. Perhaps I could get some help. Help from the castle. You guys are my friends, right? Nope, I have no friends here. Oh my. Alright. It's bows you want? How's that? Oh no. They're closing in. Jump on my sword while you can. Seem to be in quite a foul place here, friends. Are they going to come this way? Just need a little more life. Ah, two of them with bows. They left? No, of course not. Wow. And I miss. This is not good. One is coming closer.
What's the matter?
Let's get him. Get him. Tear him up. Down, down, down. There we are. Now I just need to get behind this rock, drink a little bit of potion. Oh my. We should damage them if we are able. But everything else seems to be geared for mages. See, I've also brewed some silence potions as well. I think just a weak potion of healing will do. We just need to bide our time. How's that?
Today,
you die! How's that?
I'll hack you to pieces!
Oh! Didn't expect you to come at me, finally. Down! That'll do just fine. That kill spell comes in quite handy, friends. I'm glad that I decided to pick this one up, yes. And a couple more, bodies added to the pile. Quite sad. But also, your fault, not mine. Suppose I should have a look in the castle. The castle I've been so fervently defending. Oh, I'm sure it is opulent, yes. As most castles tend to be.
This is indeed a dark day for all of us left. But I thank you for risking your own life to help us. Here, take this. It'll tell you all you need to know. As the newest master of the castle, I bid you welcome.
Ah, thank you so much. So I am the master of this castle. King in the castle, king in the castle. This is quite nice, friends. With my new arsenal of spells, plenty of rings, wonderful armor. I feel richer now than I did even in Morrowind. Truly, one must lose it all in order to gain it all. Does that make sense? I hope so. Ah, this castle is barren yet, but I'm sure we could do some things to improve it. Plant some trees, things like this. Oh, is this my bed? Ah. I could put some weapons. Yes. Let us have a little cat nap.
One, two, three, four. Goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friends.